Welcome, everybody, to the Spice Battles. Well, of course, non-official, because, you know, ever since that one incident, we've never been able to go back on live TV. You mean where five people died? Hey, shut the hell up. We don't talk about that. Hey, you want to get kicked out? This is a public space, man. You're in the children's park. Yeah, let me play on my slime. Get the hell out of here, kid. Okay. Now, the annual Spice Battles. The king of spice. Undefeated El Chip. And newcomer, Montgomery. It's actually Monty. Whatever. Monty. Boo! Hey, who did that? Who did that? You want to fight? You want to fight? I spend 3 hours in the gym every day. Hey, that's enough. That's enough. Hey, move out of my way. Listen, man. I was the commander of the FNAF army. You want to fight me? My throat. No more messing around. Bring out our little, just a little bit of spicy.
Flaming Hot Cheetos.
What? These are not spicy? I could eat these in my sleep. You are a fool.
You are. He's right. You are a fool.
You think we're going to buy regular Hot Cheetos? No.
Let me take one out, for example.
This one Cheeto, it's pretty small, right? About the size of my eye. There's 15 million Scoville units. Why? Because the people that fund us, they make this extra hot. Not your grocery store crap. This stuff could kill a regular man. And I can't really be eating this, so I'll just take this. What? Not even water? I did not take anything. Okay. What? Hey, it's not that bad. You guys are each getting half. Are you sure they're that spicy?
Oh.
Listen, my boy. I don't think you know what spice is. If you really think these are spicy. Well, of course, from Elchip's point of view. You just get on with it. Get on with it, okay? First off, shut up. And you're right. Okay, Monty, you go first. Not that bad. Wait. Ooh, my throat. My throat. Wow, I would say the first round goes to El Chip. Round two. Oh no, not again! I got a defibrillator. It's charging, it's charging. 25 seconds. 4 seconds. Thank you. Yo, check his heart. Check his heart. Does he got a pulse? He got a pulse? He's dead. Woo! Oh, shoot. The ops. I was just watching a movie on my phone. I'm sorry. Get the hell out of here. Okay. Okay. Foxy, dispose of this body. I will. Next contender.
Who let this animal in here? This freak.
Oh! Okay. Okay. Round the second contender. First one died, by the way.
I do not care. I will win.
El Chip, you go first.
Okay.
Did you good?
Okay, my turn.
Wow, he's holding up pretty well. Won't you think? Okay, your turn. Wow, round two. Round six. Man, I think this guy might win. Okay, your turn. You okay, bud? What's that noise? It's a stomach. Oh, his stomach. Oh, he's dead. Can we at least try to defibrillate him? Half of his mouth is cracked open. I don't know what that's gonna do. Take care of this body. Anyone wanna contend next? What's the survival chance? Well, considering the fact that only one person survives, 2%? Hell nah!
Dun dun!
Dun dun!
What? I don't believe it.
Frostbear?
You think you've won,
El Chip? You thought I died that night?
What? Impossible. You died. I saw it with my own eyes.
Now, you thought I died, but I'm still alive. And I've been training past 5 years for this. So, you're getting all the fame, and that should have been me. And I declare, I want to fight you in a spice battle. You mean you want to battle him? Hey, listen, if you guys want to fight each other, you have to do a spice battle. No, I don't want any other spice battle with these losers here. Hey, I'm not a loser. Don't you have anything better to do than to go watch adults eat hot, spicy food? And you're sitting there like it's like a Super Bowl or something. It is a Super Bowl.
I bet my life savings on it that El Chip would win.
I bet on the other guy. My wife's gonna be mad at me.
How much did you spend? My Porsche, and then my life savings. Damn. Here's some money.
Thank you, man. I love you.
Okay, that's just weird.
Okay, can we? No, I want a championship on television. What? They haven't televised us since the last person. Well, they don't want to see dead people on screen. No, this time, I'm not going to die. And El Chip, you will die. Okay, I'll see what I can do. I'm going to call them, okay?
Hey, BBC News Company.
So remember the Spice Battles?
Yeah, I remember the Spice Battles. And they're actually banned from our new network because of how many deaths were involved.
Well, this time, we've got the strongest people, and we have advanced medical equipment.
No. If you want another Spice Battles, no one is dying on national television.
Well, listen, man. Listen. Is there anyone around you?
No, not at the moment.
How does $500,000 sound to you?
Great. It'll be next Thursday. Tell us, we're gonna broadcast it as a trailer, and then, yeah, it'll be next Thursday. Fans, there'll be about 50,000 seats. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
Doop. I've got the show next Thursday, where the ultimate championship will happen.
You will die.
Wait, national television? We haven't had that since forever.
I know.
Breaking news, this is Gingerbread Foxy here. You guys remember the Spice Battles?
Yeah, it's coming back.
The championship Spice Battles is coming back. Tomorrow, next Thursday.
We need to prepare. And we will prepare.
Dun dun!
Spice battles!
Yeah, I'm here for the Spice Battles. Get your seats.
Hey, no one allowed in the ring.
Man, I remember watching this so long ago.
Yeah,
finally a championship. I've always loved this.
Hello, everybody. I am Lefty, the host of the annual Spice Battles Championship, the one and only Spice Battles. And I am your co-host. Woo! Today, we have a legendary battle between King and Champion of the Spice, El Chip! And the most beautiful blue bear I've ever seen. You can call him Frost Bear. Each will be coming onto the stage pretty soon. They will both have their own intro. That's Frost Bear. Good to have you. I'm gonna win this whole thing.
Okay, very enthusiastic. Now we have the one and only L Chip. Wow, both of you here. And this is not gonna be normal stuff either. Get on with it. All right, Nightmare Foxy, bring them out. Here they are. This time, 20 million Scoville units per chip. Million Scoville units per chip. And we're not gonna make it just 20. We're gonna add lots of these spices. Custom tahine, 5 million. Custom chili powder, 10 million. And extreme ghost pepper, 80 million Scoville units. I think everyone loves that shake. Round one. L Chip goes first. You are going down. Whatever you say, pal. Frostbear, your turn. Ooh, anyone affected yet? I'm strong. This is not even spicy. Round two. Frostbear goes first. L Chip, it's your turn. Woo! No one could on earth can tolerate these spices. Only these two. Round three. Round 25. Wow, this is getting really, really long. Round 26. Whoa! It both collapsed. No! Round 27. Okay, guys, how you feel?
No! Someone! Get a paramedic! Get medical! Go!
So. Keep breathing.
His heart, it's almost stopped.
Go to the defibrillator. Get us a breathing helper.
Yo, move out my way. Move out my way. I'm medical. I'm sorry.
What the?
They're both dying.
Move out the way. I'm medical. What? Hey, help! What the hell? Damn it! Get us some paramedical! He needs a defibrillator now! No! Yo! Yo! Come on! Get up! What the? What are you doing? This one! No, he's gonna die. He's not breathing. He's got no pulse. Come on. No.
The defibrillator. What the hell? Who's this?
Security! Oh, go! Get the psychopath now! Hold them there!
We need this man.
Where's the inhaler?
I have it. Does he have a pulse? He's got no pulse. Wait, no. He's a pulse. He should stop breathing.
Come on, work!
Okay.
3, 2, 1, charging!
Come on.
Oh, awesome, come on! Come on. Come on. Help him.
Elchip and Frostbear were declared dead 2 minutes after that occurred. It was a terrible loss of life.
They're dead.
Take this circle in for questioning.
What the hell? Were you stopping medical from helping them?
Now you see.
Wasn't too long ago.
My dad said that my brother was useless, worthless. Then my dad left. It was just me and my brother. Then, a few years go by. My brother's into spice, and these idiots are hosting a spice battles. That's what they called it. He didn't know that they were feeding him toxins that were killing him. My brother signed up to do one of these spice battles, and he died within 4 minutes of consuming of what they were serving him. If they killed my brother, why should they live? They're putting themselves at harm. It was just an accident after all. God damn it. You knew that you stopped that. If you didn't stop it, he would have survived. Get the hell out. Stand up! You took the lives of two innocent men because you wanted your revenge. You're getting life in prison. You always see a smile on my face, don't you? You ever see me frowning? Put the circle away. You know, some may call me a hero. Others might not. Shut up.